I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers are handling it, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do?